Oh, hell. I just remember this game's 25 hours long and I'm barely on part 12. Oh! Oh, I got 13 more hours on this game. Oh, it's so unnecessarily long. Okay, here we go again.
Do wolves use this place? We docked some of our boats there. Okay. Whoa. Oh, not making that. Here. I've got you. I can do it. Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Yeah, Sergeant Beefcake.
Okay, go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good. Here.
Oh. Vicky, be careful, my boat took shots twice today. I suggested taking the trawler out farther into sea. Waves are wild and you'll probably lose your launch a couple of times, but better than getting sniped by a scar. We should be fighting to get to the hatchery, get the hatchery back, going deep into scar territory like this, asking for trouble. The hell is Isaac thinking? Maybe after this show we can go back to the reassigned. I'll cut all the potatoes in the world instead of being cut in here again. Please be careful. See you back home, Kent. Aw. You just got a letter. I wonder who it's from. No, it's stupid. Wait, what happened now? Oh.
Sam, Doc. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Oh, shit. Ah! I didn't expect that. Don't leave cover when you see the reflection of the sniper's scope. Oh! I thought that was just light.
Stay low! Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
I'm moving up! I just got myself fucking killed.
Ah.
Hold on.
Where is he? Oh, really?
That guy's fast.
Hey, stay down. It's too far off. Save your ammo. Close.
We got this.
Going now!
Garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Wait, where? Oh.
The car's falling apart. We gotta move. Go, go.
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Oh, shit.
Manny.
Oh my God.
Yes.
again.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! Despiste muerto! It's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down!
You see him?
Flank him! There! There!
Manny. Who was that? Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. Let's take that boat. Way. Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point? Any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
The fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case. Fuck.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Sunday 0500 Scott, and I made landfall on the eastern coast around 300 hours until from prisoners previous so far once, no direct resistance. Looking for high ground to get our bearings. 073, biggest concentration of structures on the southern side, farms, north northeast, what looks like a logging camp. Smaller cluster of structures dot the island. All post outbreak wearability, these freaks sure walk the walk when they say they want to live off the land. Going to get closer to one of them, waiting for nightfall in an old building in the center of the island. Scars haven't raised and built it in this area. Might be a good place for us to rendezvous.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Oh.
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Marcus, distribute, shoulder, 130s, 304, first crop yield, brisket ribs, Harper and her family, Elder Duncan wants her rewarded for leading the raid. Full compound last month, shoulder remainder, titular fat, also August requested the skin, he promised to have his reforged new bony knives for us to return.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
Through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches. That gets us out of here? Yeah. We can cut through it. Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp! Clear your mind.
I'm not ready. For the sake of your kin and your land, you will be. Don't try anything.
Don't let them escape! Get there! We have to get to Haven!
Holy shit. They should protect us. Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing? Get down.
This isn't good. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Jesus. We are perfect beings. My prophet, may you hear my words. Mariah was strong and capable warrior until she went to him. Henry and the patrol gets slaughtered by wolves. Now she wakes up screaming and cowers in the smallest noise. We may honor Harry martyrdom by carrying Mariah. She would be enough as being more of the strength of the spirit.
Just on the other side of the front lines.
Great. Where are we going? The space needle. What? Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
For the wall!
Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one.
Oh,
just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. So she started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You defended yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise. Yeah, me too. Come on. Hey, kid.
Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
You know what?
How's your arm? I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us.
Thank you.
leaving so many people behind. We can't help them. I know. Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move. She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those are your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? What you can.
I have everything I need.
You know, I'm not even like shocked that that chick died. She had one arm, she wasn't gonna make it that far anyways.
Abby!
know what? What?
The daughter. Find them quick.
God, son of a bitch.
Those bulbs. It doesn't matter. We're getting off the satellite. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through. Haven place from here. Still got a ways to go. In here.
All right, what have I got? Thank you.
here.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Oh, get on the horse. There's a horse. Oh.
Lev, come on. You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on. Ha! Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Kill them! What's that scar for?
Ah!
Stay behind me.
What do we do when we find him?
Just figure out how to get in first. Grab that ladder. Ready?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Let's keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right.
Stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
No. No.
I know why you killed Joel.
He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Well, I don't have any more ammo, so... What the fuck? That it? Don't attack Ellie head on. Oh, I kinda wanna die to Ellie. Oh. Oh shit. This way.
Don't you fucking run. There you are.
Damn it, she turned around. Oh shit!
You?
Really? Yeah, no shit. Threw a bottle at her. Oh, God dang it. Again? I really don't want to kill the main character, but okay. Choke her out. Jesus Christ! I am getting sick of this shit. Am I gonna have to go through all of her damn weapons? What kind of shit is that? Oh, fuck.
Die!
Oh. Ah, this is getting annoying. In some cases, running away is your only choice. No shit. Damn spider monkey. Preggers! I'm gonna break her neck.
Stop! She had nothing to do with it. She's pregnant. Good. Abby! Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
Man, that is a fugly looking baby.
Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
These guys, huh? They got some crazy hair.
I'm guessing she said.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Not gonna lie, I'm getting some freaking Rambo vibes from this.
want to tell you?
Oh. Where the hell is the radio?
You want some fresh air?
Ah, there it is.
Bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm? Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh,
this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right, go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. Get you on here. There. Now it's official. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Bud, we should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
You want to pet him?
Here. All right, here you go.
Oh, gentle.
Just like that.
Here you go.
Yeah.
Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Once you rest it up.
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. don't stay out too long. We still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time. Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. Nice job, JJ. We did it. Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, I am confused.
Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
What the hell is going on? I have more questions than answers here. She just pass out with a kid on her or what?
Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
Okay, stopping it here.